Damn traffic. Your eggs acting like tough guys. You're having problems boiling them. Well, in this video, I'll show you how to get it done right. Stay tuned next. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Monkey and Crow Show, where the monkey's the star. Always has been, always will be. To hell with that crow. He ain't nothing in his show. I'm the star. Yeah, but, whew, she, wah, yeah, it's me, baby, me. You know what I'm going to do? You talking to me like that? I'm going to put some wax in your chair next time you sit down, and you're going to look like a baboon. That's what's going to happen. I am also the star of the show. Without me, that's why you brought me in, remember? You was flopping. You had to bring in the crow. Because without the crew, this show could not survive. So there, bleh. Yes. Yep, it's the Monkey and Crow Show. So, yeah, we have to appreciate the crow sometimes, but not too much. Because, like I said, I'm the star. Today's show is going to be about, yeah, I'm finally going to say it, surprised, shocked. Yeah, the day's show is about an egg steamer. It steams eggs. That way you can eat them, dip them in sauce, eat them with sugar. Half boiled, double boiled, half baked. You can do whatever hell you want with them. It's got a damn timer on it. You can use that thing to boil your eggs. And if you're a man, be careful when you're close to it. You might boil your eggs. Man, let me tell you. Last time I seen an egg boiler was never. We always put them in a, what is it, like a little kettle thing on the stove. And then boil them that way. Boil them about 12, 15 minutes. Get you a good hard-boiled egg. You can bounce it like a damn ball if you want to, but it was good to eat. I don't like those old half-boiled eggs, still runny. Yeah. Wow. Yuck. Ooh. Ah. Like those half-boiled eggs either. I mean, those things, man, an egg yellow that's runny is good, but not no damn boiled egg. So if you like it that way, see a psychiatrist. You need one. Bad. Get rid of that half-boiled egg thing, addiction you got. Maybe they'll help you out. Go to some kind of AA meeting with eggs. Go to EA, Eggs Anonymous, where half-boiled damn eggs. Learn how to teach you how to boil them right. Tell me about it. What kind of eggs? What kind of egg? It ain't no egg boiler. It's an egg steamer. Got that egg steamer. I think I got a glimpse at it. I didn't see it too good. Comes with an eggshell popper and everything. Man, it's all got it going on. You turn it on, you turn it off, you turn it down, you turn it up. You rub against it and turn it on. Man, I tell you, I'm gonna get me one of them. I don't eat boiled eggs too much, but when I do, it is so worth the eating. Let me tell you. But don't eat them too much. I mean, you eat too many of those eggs. I tell you what's good on an egg. A pickled egg. But this show is not about a pickled egg. It's about a boiled egg. We're gonna go take a look at this now, at this egg steamer. We're gonna go take a look at it. And now it's time for the joke. Forgot what the joke was. What's the joke? What do you call a lesbian dinosaur? What do you call a lesbian dinosaur? And eat a lot of puss. Get it? Eat a lot of puss. That's it. Woo, man, that was a good joke. I heard that joke about 20 times already, so I didn't laugh too good. Man, it's a good joke, though. We'll see y'all next time. Me and the Crow will see you on the Monkey and Crow Show. Hope we enlightened your life. Enjoy yourself. Hope we made you feel a little bit good. And if you're a woman and can't take a joke, we're glad we made you feel bad, because women love drama. You got to throw it their way, make them feel good. Anyhow, so goodbye, and we'll see you the next time we make a video and get the damn thing posted. Goodbye. So long. All right, today I'm going to be doing a review on this egg steamer right here.
What happens when you're working alone?
You got me.
Yeah, you can't hold the camera.
This egg steamer is a Kiowa 1705, I believe. It's got a timer. All the way up to 30 minutes. Streamlined and black.
Okay, use this egg steamer. I've had this egg steamer for a little while. It's been doing me good. It's not messed up in any way. It's getting steaming eggs really nice. I'm gonna show you how to use this egg steamer. Fast and easy and simple. And when you're doing a hard boiled egg, 15 minutes on the timer is plenty. Now this timer is made different than other timers. If you change your mind and you want the timer off, actually turn it off. It's not all the way wound down. So what you want to do is get your water, and it comes with this handy measuring cup.
Take your water, pour it in your egg steamer. And once the water is in your egg steamer, then you take your eggs,
and you use this. This also comes with an egg sticker on the end. You stick the fat part of the bottom of the egg with it. That way your egg will... That way your egg will steam right and you won't have any problems. Now you don't want to overfill this because your egg can get damaged. It can crack and explode, all sorts of things. So the egg's upside down, that's his face. And we're gonna boil two eggs.
That's upside down.
Now if you're a fan of these hard-boiled eggs, you're gonna be in a happy person. Here we turn these tough guy eggs into scared little mom boy eggs. Now what you want to do next,
just once your eggs are in there and they're getting ready to cook. Now what you want to do next after your eggs are in there and they're ready to be steamed, and you set your timer. Now the timer for these eggs is going to be 15 minutes. And in 15 minutes, these eggs will be steamed to perfection. Once your egg is in there and you turn this on, there will be a blue light that comes on. You can't hardly see this doll. You could put some a black marker or a white out or something on here if you want to see it better. But the eggs will start, the water will start boiling, the eggs will start steaming. See the water boiling now. The eggs are getting ready to steam. It takes probably not that long. I mean, you've got it set for 15 minutes. Got a 15 minute egg. It's not too long. You do this on the stove. It's about the same time. You're never sure what you want to get when you do that on the boil something on the stove. This is easier, cleaner.
So when you boil the eggs in here, or steam them rather, in here, but the water is boiling. Now this is easier than boiling them on a stove. This is easy to clean. And you can put 7 eggs in here at one time. It's a very convenient way to boil eggs, and they're going to turn out perfect every time. You won't get them on the stove. Nothing bad's going to happen to your eggs. But like I said, don't overfill the water, whatever you do, because it will start bubbling up and coming out. All sorts of things. And also be cautious when you're lifting this lid. This is hot steam. It has 2 holes in the top to release the steam as it is steaming the eggs. But also when it is finished steaming, be very careful when you're lifting this top off. And also don't mess with the top like I just did. And the eggs are steaming, but we're slowed in the process of steaming. The eggs will be done. I put it for 15 minutes, so I don't know how many minutes are left of that. But when it's done, the eggs will come out. They will go in cold water to cool them down, and then you eat them. And I think I'm going to show you the end product in 15 minutes. And now the eggs are finished. So I'll say.
One egg needs the bathroom.
Alright, now the eggs are done. What you want to do is when the timer goes off, it will not go all the way off. You have to finish turning it off. See there, you gotta finish turning it off. And the good part about this thing, the good part about this egg steamer, I'll call it a thing. The good part about this egg steamer is it has water protection, low level water protection. So if the water gets low, maybe why this went off actually, the water's empty. I should have put a little bit more water in it. But when I turned the dial off, it felt pretty good. These eggs are gonna be like freakishly hot.
It's so scared eggs, I'm scared it's hot.
Yeah, so what you wanna do.
Be careful, it's hot.
I know it's hot. Things like boo boo central.
And the cool game.
A boo boo maker.
The cool game will touch it.
All right. Yeah. So what you want to do now? Yeah, your fake tattoos.
Yeah.
So what you want to do now is take your eggs very carefully because they're hot. You can actually put your fingers in this cold water and then grab them right quick and move them. And that will make it so the egg won't do you some injustice. And you leave them in there to cool down. The yellow come out of this one some. I have no idea why.
Got scared,
yes. Rolling around in the water.
Get the eggs out here. I need a close-up. I'm going to shuck them. Okay, what you want to do now, after the eggs are in here and they're done and coated up, then you can bust them open. And I'll show you. And I'll show you what the egg looks like after it comes out of there. Nice, beautiful, gorgeous. And because you poke the hole in it, it peels real easy. That's one of the reasons you put a hole in the bottom of it. I would let these cool a little bit more, but for video's sake, I'm gonna go ahead and peel them. And then when you open it up, right here is the inside of the egg. Perfectly steamed in 15 minutes, but I think I lost 4 minutes of that 15 because the water run dry and it shut itself off. And it's got low water protection on it, but it still turned out really good. Really nice egg. So, put this egg back over here and plop it back down in that water. So if you want one of these Kiowas, I forgot the number of it. I'll put the number in the description and in the title below. It's a Kiowa egg steamer. It only cost around $25. So I recommend this thing. It works really good. Steam up the seven eggs. Just steam up the seven eggs at one time. You can make them hard boiled, soft boiled, any way you want them. So if you want one of these Kiowa steamers, go for it. And I'll see you next time in the Klaus. I always have to look. Klaus Crash Reviews and sometimes Restore. You remember the title. And like I said, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Crow. The jokes are going to go to hell now. The camera lady's gone. Getting coke for a midget. Da-da.
No midget.
Action.